6:30 a.m. in the morning. Mostly I feel like poop, but a little bit I kind of feel okay.
Uno, dos, one, two, tres, cuatro.
Yeah, so my plans include currently getting the ticket, going home, having a shower, and moving out. It's gonna be a wild day.
This is the queue I was in on Monday, and this is the queue I'll be in today.
I am back home. I have my ticket. I'm very excited. This is kind of my last, like, hour in this cute little house. I'm gonna have a shower in a bit, but before I pack up and leave, I thought I'd show you around. I assume I'm allowed to. It's not my house, but I don't think Glenn is ever gonna find this. So I'm staying with a really nice guy called Glenn. He's great. I don't know if it's gonna work on front camera. I'll turn the camera around. This is my little room. There's this bed. It's got all my shit on it. Window there that's always dark. And I can't quite figure out, I assume it goes out to like a courtyard, which doesn't get much light, but like, this room is so gloomy. This house is so gloomy. Yeah, there's this little thing. There's this little curtain that pulls across, because that's the rest of the house, and that's the only bathroom. So at night, you kind of partition off here so that you can walk through to the only bathroom, which is also super gloomy. These are these little two little night lights here, the only things lighting it. There is no light in here. So yeah, that's there. And then through this corridor, you've got this weird little room with a wardrobe in it. And there's a kitty cat, which you can't see because it's really dark. There's a cat on this chair. Come on, cat. Oh, it hissed at me. And a mirror. Hello. I've been using that to do my makeup and hair on days when I can be bothered to do my makeup and hair. And we come through to the kitchen. Yep. There's a bath in the kitchen. So that's a view through cat room, my room, bathroom. So this is the kitchen. It's really cute. There's so much cuteness. This is the same gloomy courtyard that I assume my room backs onto. Yeah, and in the kitchen you have the only sink in the house and a bath with cats underneath it. I don't think they're there now. Obviously one of them was hissing at me in the other room. It's the front door there, and that's Glenn's room, which I haven't gone into, but obviously you can see into it. Yeah. House. Check it, check it. Luggage storage place, but it's at the top of like four flights of stairs. I assume they see the irony in that. Bring up the meter, roll me up, ring leader, mad party bleeder. Take this with a storm, lead after lead after leader. Hey, can you dig it? I come alive, darling, give me what you got. Back up, pump, stick up, pump your fist up. You check the shadow, don't buck, shots of bus, slip up.
Check it out, 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 check check it out, 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 check it